So
I've heard a lot of rumors about you and Britney lately.
Guys, if I was dating Britney, people would know it, okay? Number one. Now, you know, I made my quote, you know, I said that, you know, she's got a lot of stuff going on in her life, and, you know, I wish her all the best, and I'm just trying to, you know, do what I gotta do, and, no, not involved at all with her.
All right, cool, man. All right, well, thanks, Nick.
I don't need no baby mama drama.